appreciate it, especially the new songs. It means a lot that you guys know them already. All right, we got a couple more for you. I want to thank each and every one of you for being here, spending your night with us. It means so much to me. I love touring. It just gives me perspective on why I do things and why I'm still doing it, you know? Especially on days when I'm super tired and anxious. It means so much that you guys, you know, lift me up and help me out. So thank you. This next song I made for anybody in this room who might sometimes feel like they're not good enough, whether it's about the way that they look or about the way that they just are, their personality traits that they don't like about themselves, all the weird things that maybe they can get made fun of for sometimes, or just things that we make up in our heads. I think a lot of our insecurities we just make up about ourselves that aren't even, they're not even real. We just make them up because we have this constant need to be like other people and to compare ourselves to other people. When in reality, I really think that the people we're comparing ourselves to compare themselves to us too. Because everybody's insecure, everybody has those moments. And I think it's just a product of being a young person in this day and age, you know, of social media and expectation and comparison. There's so many different messages being thrown at us every single day about who we need to be, and I don't think any of it is real. None of it is true, and I wanted to make this song as a reminder to all of you guys in here that it's so important. We just gotta love ourselves and celebrate ourselves for every bit of who we are. And help each other out too, instead of tearing each other down and gossiping about people and putting people down. We gotta lift each other up too, because there's enough of that other stuff. There's always gonna be that negative stuff, but we gotta be the people to bring other people up and bring ourselves up. And the older I get, the more I realize how short and tiny life is. And it would be such a waste to just spend it hating ourselves. I don't think we need to do that. So let's just give each other a little bit of love. I hope I can give you guys the love you give me every single day. I hope you've enjoyed yourselves tonight. And I would love it if we could sing this one together. This is called Scars to Your Beautiful.
Beautiful she goes, I know that she knows. No limits she craves, attention she praises. An image she prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we've made a blind, so she tries to cover up the pain and cut the walls away. Girls don't cry until the face is made, but there's a hole that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. You don't have to change a thing, the world could change in its heart. No scars, you're beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful. Sing. So she's starving, you know, cover girls eat nothing. She says beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit of hunger? I can go a little while longer. She fades away, she don't see how perfect, she don't understand. She's worth it, all that beauty goes deeper than the surface. Oh, oh, show to everyone who's hurting, let me be your hero. See a little bit clearer.
Stars, you're beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful.